Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With the shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be looking at the Microsoft Access Association Management Database. So go ahead and go up here, and underneath the Small Business section, you're going to want to select the Access Association Management Database. And then you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you have. I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once that download's done, go ahead and open it. And you're going to want to extract all of that file, so go ahead and extract that. Once you've done that, go ahead and open that. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer does view it as a potential security risk. And I can assure you that this database template is safe. So I'm going to go ahead and continue on and click open. And with all of our database templates, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm just going to go ahead and close out of that for now. And so what this template really would be great for is for if you're a part of an association and you wanted to maybe keep track of the association members as well as the committees within the association, this would be perfect for that. So I'm going to start off here by adding an association member. And I'm just going to go ahead and I'll put my name. This is a pretty detailed page. Company, we'll just put WSI. Or we'll put Winning Solution. There we go. Job title, just put IT. Email, test@wsi.com. Phone numbers, we'll just make all these up. Address line, oops. Typed in the wrong phone number. There we go. And then address line, we'll just make that up as well. Test, street, city, test, state, test. All right, there we go. And then what you can do is you can select different member types. And I'm going to go ahead and put full association. However, if you were to purchase a database template, you are able to pick and choose what you want your member types to be. The reason these ones are in here is just because this is a demonstration. So there already is some test data inside this database already. So click full association, date joined. We'll just put November 11th, 2011. Birthday. All right, we don't really need to fill out all that. We'll just keep all that blank. And we're going to save and close that for now. And what we're going to do is now we're going to hit maintain association committees. So we're going to create a committee within the association. So there already is some test ones. I believe it's meals. And actually, if you click maintain list back here, you can see which ones are the association. Okay. I'm mistaken, that is not true. Okay, so we're gonna just create a committee. Committee ID, we'll put one. We'll make the committee name meals, why not? In charge of making sure food is available at mealtime. This was just already in here, so it's test. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make me the president since I had created a member. Put Blake Bundy. Obviously, you can put all these different sections and fill them out with other members. We're just gonna go ahead and save that. Actually, it automatically saved, so you can just go ahead and close that. And so now what you can do is you can, let's go ahead and I'll search association member. If I'm looking for an association member I want to search for, let's just type in my name, run the search, and you'll find my name. And then what you can do is you can double click on these to view any of the records. And then you can edit the record of the member. You can put notes in. You can put payments that they've made. You can even put a picture in, which is pretty cool. But I'm going to go ahead and just cancel that since I didn't put anything in. Go ahead and close that. So this is a pretty detailed database template. You can really do a lot with this. And I'm just going to thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming needed, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, any IT need. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those social media websites because we post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough, and have a great day.